My brother failed the DMV twice in a row, or like three times in a row, and two of the times was that he failed by one.